forward, push. Power forward. Power forward.
Michelle, how you've come to love me so much I'll never understand. But I promise I'll never let it go unappreciated. I'll never let you go unappreciated. You are my world now, and my moon. I promise you'll never know what it is to be afraid again. That I'll always protect you and our love. And if you're ever ready to turn your back on the world, I'll be there, right by your side. Today I'm yours, and I will be for eternity. I'll be your light in the darkness. I'll even be your shade from the light. My happiness is your happiness. My life is your life. I promise to always surround you in my love. To fill our life with joy and always keep you smiling. This is my vow to you, my lover. My soulmate, my best friend.
Do you ever want Ken to accomplish something? Doubt him. Because he's made us believe in him. Had no doubt you could pass infantry school. But I thought the hard part for you was going to be college. And you blew our mind after graduating from there. And now he's not only in the infantry office.
Kenneth, you're so many things to me. And I'm sure you'll be many more through our life together. You complete me in ways I never thought possible. We aren't perfect, but our strengths and weaknesses together, combined, match perfectly. Thank you for showing me what unconditional love looks like, what it feels like, and what it means. I'm not sure a lifetime is long enough to return everything you have given me, but I will spend the rest of my days by your side. I would do anything for you. Looking at you today in front of our favorite people, I see all that I fell in love with. You continue to surprise me with your strength and commitment. You are the most amazing man in the world, and I promise to love you forever.
I talked to a lot of people. What am I going to say? And I found an old man. You know, he said, "Tim, what are you doing?" I said, I'm trying to write a speech right now, and I love my brother, and I just want to tell him how much I love him. And he's like, "You know what, Tim?" He's like, "I've been around a long time, and I've seen a lot of things, and I have exactly what you need to tell this gentleman right here." And he said, "Tim, it's all about honor. I've been married for 50 plus years, and it's all about honor." He said, "When that wedding night happens, you look at him and say, 'Ken, you get on her, you stay on her.'"
May God be with you and bless you. May you see your children's children. May you be poor in misfortune and rich in blessings. May you know nothing but happiness from this day forward. Here's to Ken and Michelle. I love you guys.